Hi everyone, Said here. You know, I have a PhD of mechanical engineering, and today I'm going to teach you how to design your slides like engineers. First, let's check it out. As I mentioned, today you are going to become an engineer by designing this slide. But before we start, I have something special for you. And it is my way of saying thank you for all your support and encouragement. I have designed a brand new PowerPoint template that I'm giving away to all of you for free. It doesn't matter if you are working on a professional presentation, a creative project, or just want to impress your audience. This template is designed to elevate your slides with ease and style. It's versatile, easy to use, and most importantly, it's a gift from me to you. You will find the download link in the description below. This template is designed for different steps. Let's create this amazing presentation together. Let's start by drawing this shape. Set its diameter to 2.6. Hold the Ctrl key down. Duplicate the shape and set its diameter to 2.3. Select both shapes and align them to the middle and center. Make sure you have selected the Shape Format tab, then choose Combine from the Merge Shapes section and remove its outline. Okay, let's make another copy of it and adjust them like this. Keep in mind, you have to hold the Shift key down when you are rotating the shapes to rotate them 15 degrees, 15 degrees. It is better to zoom in for precise adjustments. You can use the arrow keys for the slight movements. Now make some copies of the shapes and adjust them according to the video. At the end, select all of them and make them union. It is time to align them to the middle and center. If you want to get rid of extra parts, there are some rectangles to cover them. Hold the Ctrl key down, select the maze first, then the rectangles. Choose Subtract from the Mesh Shapes menu. Perfect. Let's insert a gear from the Icons menu. In the search bar, search for gear and insert this one. First convert it to a shape and then increase its diameter to 1.92. Let me put it in this position. And then hold the Ctrl and Shift keys down and make another copy like this. Again, hold the Ctrl and Shift keys down and make a copy in this direction. Repeat this for the last part. Now draw a donut and set its diameter to 1. Let's decrease its thickness. Create 3 copies for the other gears. Let's add 4 icons to the slide. Feel free to choose any icon you like. Set their height and width to 0.5 and adjust them like this. Now select these 3 items and align them to the middle and center. Repeat this for the other gears. Add a text box and type the title. Do this for other gears. Alright, hold the Ctrl key down. Select all the gears. Right-click and choose Format Object. In this window, add an inner shadow to them. I am going to use this color code for the shadow, so open More Colors window. Select Custom tab and type the code here. Click on OK. Increase the blur amount to 37. Now select one of the gears and use the Format Painter tool to apply the formatting to the maze. Select all the donuts and icons and change their colors to white. Make sure to remove their outline as well. Also, change the color of text boxes to this color. It is time to change the background color to black. Okay, so far, so good. In this section, I'm going to teach you how to animate these shapes. But before that, if you like this video so far, don't forget to subscribe and ring the notification bell for additional upcoming videos. Let's get back to the video.
All right, press Ctrl A to select all the content. Then in the Animation tab, add the fade animation to them. Now all the animations are added. Let's change some of them. For example, select the maze and change it to wipe. Now select all text boxes and change the animation to fly in. Choose from left for these two and from right for these. Let me open the animation pane. Select one of the animations, then press Ctrl A to select all of them. Now set start with previews for all the animations. Let's see a preview. But I want to see the maze first, and after that, see the other content. What should I do? Select the second animation, and choose start after previews for it. Let's modify the animation behavior for the text boxes. Select them, then increase their duration to 2.5 seconds. Click on this little arrow to open the properties window. Set the bounce end to 1.2 seconds. Perfect. Now we have to rotate the gears. Select all the gears and add the spin animation. Set start with previews and increase the duration to 4.5 seconds. In the properties window, set the rotation amount to 540 degrees. Enter. Adjust smooth start to 0.5 seconds and smooth end to 2.5 seconds. Let's see a preview. I'm not sure if you noticed, but all the gears were rotating clockwise. In reality, if one gear rotates clockwise, the adjacent gear will rotate counterclockwise. To fix this, select these two gears and change the rotation direction to counterclockwise. But the effect options icon is not active. Why? Because we have defined more than one animation to the gears. If you want to edit the effect option, you have to select the animation directly from the pane. Now you can change the direction to counterclockwise. Alright, let's do the last part, which is the best part. We want to make them to glow. Select the gears and the maze, then add fill color animation to them. I want their color to change to white. Let's set start with previews for them. We have to do this for the text boxes as well. Select them and add the font color animation to them. Don't forget to change the color to white. And don't forget to set a start with previews for them. Okay, let's see a preview. It is perfect, but I want to see the glow after the gears rotation. What should I do? This part is for the glow animations. Select the first animation in the range and choose a start after previews and you are done. Your PowerPoint is ready. It was good, wasn't it? Let me know in the comments what do you think about this engineering design. And don't forget to subscribe. Thank you for watching. I'll see you next video.